educational experience at Hillel is 18 months to 18 years, high to high. And when I think about students or what we turn out at the end of those years, it's remarkable to think of what we do here. We are, of course, first and foremost, an educational organization. We are an academic powerhouse where we turn out kids who are ready to take on the world and compete in the most competitive arenas. Sure, we offer dual curriculum, and sure, we offer sports, and sure, we offer theater and all the amazing things that most schools offer, but we are so truly invested in the who, in the child, and what kind of adult and person are we turning out into the world. Our kids that go on to the most rigorous and competitive of universities, when they come back and visit, they share with us that they're leading the pack in their writing ability, their critical thinking ability, their ability to compete on an academic level. And at the same time, Sheikh Hillel graduates live as mensches. They are caring, compassionate, kind, and they view humanity as created in Hashem's image. Our graduates approach life as upstanders who always do the right thing, even when no one is looking. In fact, they make choices based on their values and ethics and morals. Jewish texts, prayer, and Jewish history are subjects that our kids not just learn in the classroom and books, but they relate it to every day of their life. Our graduates understand the responsibility that comes with being in the Sheikh Hillel family, not just to proudly represent themselves and their family, but really to represent the legacy of the Jewish people. This community, this family, is about helping our children grow, and we're turning out a group of students and a group of adults who not just know those things, but they live it every single day.